nothing about Star Wars. I've watched all the episodes, but not very well.
We love to watch this shit, though. Hopefully this is it. I better not be tricked up, man. Please, black up in the room. We're in love. And I never all in Disneyland, bro. We are here. Episode 8. This is gonna break box office, man. This is gonna be in the top. Oh my goodness. Let's see. Let's do this. I'm clicking right now. Turn it up. So far away, so many boys. We're going
with the balance. Just talk about the balance.
So much bigger.
So who's standing? Okay, it's two
See,
people.
He's standing behind. Someone's standing behind. So yeah. I feel like he's training her. Like, I feel like that's her with the lightsaber. Yeah, and he's behind training her.
Yep.
Thank you.
end, and all this Star Wars logo is in red. Normally it's in yellow.
Yeah.
So somebody's turning bad, somebody's turning evil. Maybe there's no more Jedi after this, or Razor Light Jedi, and I don't know. Y'all comment down below and y'all give y'all theories on what's
and
going on.
The smoke was red too. There was a lot of red in the
And that's for from the Sith and all that.
It looked like he had a helmet on the one shot too. Like
a Kylo Ren?
Yeah. In the one shot.
Y'all comment down below, man. Y'all give y'all theories.
Yeah, what did y'all see that we didn't
y'all
see?
Y'all Easter eggs. What did we see in this trailer?
And mind you, we got a big glare on half of our
TV. Yeah, we're looking at the TV. The window is glaring. So y'all comment down below. Subscribe. Like. If y'all didn't like this, thumbs down. If y'all like this, thumbs up. Click that that bell, man. So y'all can get the notifications. Because, if y'all like it, we'll do more trailer reactions. And we definitely got to figure out what the fuck is going on in Star Wars.